Earl was a Category 2 hurricane with peak sustained winds of 105 miles per hour and deepest pressure of 954 millibars. A tropical wave producing widespread disorganized showers and thunderstorms moved off the west coast of Africa on August 25. After moving across the eastern and central tropical Atlantic, the disturbance encountered environmental conditions east of the Leeward Islands that were only marginally conducive for tropical cyclone development. After struggling against high wind shear for several days, the disturbance was finally able to become better organized and developed into Tropical Storm Earl early on September 3. A burst of deep convection occurred near Earl Center during the evening of September 5, and a hurricane hunter's mission into the storm later that night reported that it briefly strengthened to very near hurricane strength. Despite being forecasted to continue strengthening into a Category 4 hurricane, Earl's inner core was repeatedly interrupted due to dry air entrainment, and it fluctuated in strength the following day while passing well to the east of Bermuda despite being over very warm sea surface temperatures of around 84 to 86 degrees Fahrenheit.
Voiceover text comes from the Wikipedia page for the 2022 hurricane season and from this storm's individual page. Voiceover generated by an AI voice program.